nationwide tour to promote his biography to celebrate half a century in the music business. Hundreds of people had queued for several hours ahead of his arrival at the Superstore. He says the welcome he gets from his fans helps to keep him grounded.
There's almost no way of explaining how an artist feels when fans remain so loyal for so long. And who do travel? It puts you in your place, you know, it makes my feet stay on the ground, and I'm always very grateful.